cousin one earth to Mcbride. As we went walking down by the seaside, now mark what followed and what did betide. For it being on Christmas morning, and says he, my fine fellows, if you will enlist, it's 10 guineas in gold I will slip in your fist, and a crown in the bargain for to kick up the dust and drink the king's health in the morning. For a soldier he leads a very fine life, and he always is blessed with a charming young wife, and he pays all these debts without sorrow or strife, and always is pleasant and charming. And the soldier he always is decent and clean, in the finest of clothes, and he's constantly seen, while other poor fellows go dirty and mean, and sup on thin gruel in the morning. But says Arthur, I wouldn't be proud of your clothes, for you've only the lend of them, as I suppose, and you dare not change them one night, for you know if you do, you'll be flogged in the morning. And although that we are decent and free, we take great delight in our own company, and we have no desires strange places to see, although the jewel offers our charming. And we have no desires to take your advance, all hazards and dangers you've bartered on chance, for you would have no scruples but to send us to France, where we would get shot without warning. Oh no, says the sergeant, I'll have no such chat, and I neither will take it from spouping or blat. For if you insult me with one other word, I'll cut off your heads in the morning. And then Arthur and I, we soon drew our hats, and we scarce gave them time for to draw their own blades, when a trusty shillelagh came over their heads and bade them take Gladys warning. And their own rusty rapiers that hung by their sides, we flung them as far as we could in the tide. Now take them all, divils, cried Arthur Mcbride, and temper the rage in the morning. And so to conclude and to finish disputes, we oblige when they asked if they wanted recruits, for we were the lads who would give them our clouts and bid them look sharp in the morning. Now mark what followed and what did betide for it being on Christmas morn.